Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. He will discover a world of fantasy. As a child, Harry did not know that he was a wizard. Time reveals his magic. But soon, he will discover his destiny. Soon, Harry will learn who is his worst enemy. Which is Lord Voldemort. Unfortunately, there are many obstacles in his way that try to stop him from his success. He discovers two friends, Hermione Granger and Ron Weasley. With the help of his two good friends, he will guard to keep life, infinite life, away from evil.